Do you think then, therefore, teal organizations are, or self-managed organizations are, the future, and every company should be like that, or is there a limit to it, or is it not for everyone, or sort of what's your view at this point on that?
Okay. I think very clearly what motivated me to write the book was this is a bit of an outlier as a company. They are an extreme of non-management, two directors running a company who walk out of the building and just leave it up to the employees with a bit of control, but nevertheless leaving it to people. So it only works because the individuals that they have there are themselves entrepreneurial and self-motivated. So one of the debates I've had with Andrew and Julian is how scalable is this, and also how practical is it? Because if we've got a workforce generally who have been used to or indoctrinated by a conventional view of work, it's actually quite difficult for them to adjust to this one. They've got to take a lot of personal responsibility. They've got to take risk. Okay. Now the reward is there, but a lot of individuals want a safe job where as long as they perform adequately, it's fine. This is, you know, you're running a mini business. It is more risky. So one of the practical issues is finding the right people who will perform in this environment. And one of the things they have to do is recruit people who are sort of young graduates almost, who have not been polluted by the conventional way of working, in order to make it happen. So to that extent, it's difficult to see it expanding to a vast proportion of business. But in because it is that much more productive, they're in the aerospace industry, they can be more competitive than other people, and therefore they will win business and they'll survive in what now, particularly in the kind of post-COVID era, is a difficult environment, the aerospace. I think they will survive where other small companies working conventionally may go bust, because the proof of this is in the increased productivity. Hence the title of the book, 500%, that's how much per employee they've increased the revenue, which is pretty dramatic compared with any other increase in productivity.